little nurses. They can take them home, right? So the Chinese baby goes to a Chinese home. All your female home is Chinese. The Mexican baby goes to a Mexican home. All your thing is Mexican. And the American baby go home. All your thing is American. How do they learn to talk? Environment. So the parents want their children, particularly in a foreign country of a foreign ethnic group, if they want their children to be bilingual, they speak both languages. Because the children are going to speak what they hear. They're going to speak what they hear. See, this is even how you learn. That's how we all learn. We learn by what we heard. You know, we in the United Bible study, I got almost happy. We were talking about A is for apple, and B is for ball. Got your little flashcard. And that's how we learn. And we learn, most of us learn phonics, not whole word learning. That's why when you learn phonics, you can always tell the difference, because the generation that didn't learn phonics has trouble reading the Bible. Because when you can sound the words out, because this is a long word in the Bible. And they're not in the whole word vocabulary in public school. Amen. And so you don't recognize it. But if you know phonics, you can break that down. Amen. That's pushing for phonics. But my point is, we learn by what we hear. And so our environment is very important. And so this is what I want you to see. That if you are born, now watch this. We're going to switch these babies up.